I used to do it all. I used to work hard. I used to play hard. I had a life filled with drugs, sex, and everything immoral from A to Z. It wasn't until something told me in a dream to begin searching for something greater that I had to change. The dream didn't really affect me at all that much. It was when parts of that dream came true that everything had to change. My name is Marco St. Vincent. You see, in this dream, I was in my apartment. And for some reason, I wanted to go through this door, which is normally my bathroom. I opened the door. And when I stepped through, I came into the stairwell of my flat. I was confused. Kept just repeating itself. I kept hearing these voices in my head, and I kept seeing these visions. I had to get out and check it out for myself. It's like it pulled me straight to it, just like a magnet. This is the sign. This is what I've been seeing.
It is time. Come closer.
I knew something was trying to tell me something. I thought I saw something in the distance that seemed familiar. It was the same symbol that I saw in my dreams.
Come closer.
It shook me up. I had to get out of here. I was freaked out from what I saw. That sign, that's all I could think about. I was tired of looking for answers on the television. It was full of junk. I decided to open up the Bible. I figured maybe I could find some words there. Half this time, I thought all this stuff was hocus pocus. It was all coming true, though. Half the news wasn't full of it. A lot of these signs, a lot of these things, they were just adding up.
Come on, come on. You were just here.